Good morning, Fairmont. Welcome back to What the Bird Heard. I'm Tyler.
And I'm Kimber. Now here's Susie with events.
If you're a 7th grade girl and want to play volleyball, there is a mandatory meeting next Wednesday in room 25 at 12:40. Do you want a free book? You can win one by creating a bookmark in the library. See Ms. Jensen for more details. The last day to buy a yearbook is next Wednesday.
Congratulations to all the students that participated in the pie contest this year, most notably Bowen Dye and Noah Fellows.
Fairmont Junior High has and always has been a very diverse school. Being a diverse school is a very awesome thing because we learn about people's cultures, values, and beliefs. Here are some good examples on how we can spread positivity and equality throughout the school.
Take what life throws at you and make it positive. Got things to do? Get her done. Do the right thing when no one's looking. Help others when they're in need. Work together and make things happen.
Never forget your Falcon values and to treat everyone how you would want to be treated, because everyone gets affected in different ways.
Thank you, Susie. And now here's Luke with Teachers and Technology.
This week, we wanted to talk to teachers about the technology on their phones.
Instagram is an app where you can only post with a picture or a video. You can improve your pictures with filters or go live.
Snapchat is a picture messaging app with a twist. With it, you can take pictures and customize them by adding drawings, emojis, or stickers.
In Musical.ly, you pick a sound and do a talent to the music. There is fun ways to personalize the video.
Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused.
All the apps you saw today are free to download on Android and iPhone.
Thank you. Now here's Susie with tennis.
Tennis! Fun! Explosions! What do you like about tennis?
Hitting balls.
What do you like about tennis?
Eating pizza.
Pizza! Tennis starts in April. If you want to join, don't worry about finding Mr. O'Malley. He'll find you.
Thank you, Susie. And now here's Emily with the lip-sync battle.
Welcome back to the lip-sync battle. This week we'll be having Mr. Hiller versus Mr. Dean. And their song will be I Will Always Love You by Whitney Houston. Now here's Mr. Hiller.
All you dreamed of, and I wish you joy and happiness, but above all this, I wish you love.
Thank you, Mr. Hiller, and now here's Mr. Dean.
I hope life treats you kind, and I hope you have all you dreamed of, and I wish you joy and happiness, but above all this, I wish you
Thank you, Mr. Dean, and don't forget to vote at the end of the video.
Thank you, Emily, and all the teachers for their outstanding performances.
That's all the time we have for today. Have a fun Friday, Fairmont.